Thank you. Should not be seen in this area.
State! Conquiesco!
By the horns of our moon, the size of this beast, the power behind it must be immense. It must have taken a full cow just to make this harness. War plans. They are harnessing elephants to fight, and they are honing their killing instincts on the farmers. This is no farm, but a major military encampment.
Thank you so much.
Hema Hotepet! Senefer Chesed!
May Iset and Horus and Serapis and Anubis and.
Don Movero! Talkable was more, Ivermis!
Lamas! Hornan is it!
Does anyone know Usinep?
What? Thank you, friend. While scouting the Roman forces, I foolishly fell into their hands. It's barbaric. They train elephants to battle with bloodlust and force them to kill hapless prisoners to harden them.
Can you make it back from here?
Of course. I will find Apollodorus and tell him.
Compute! Latini disciplinam vis!
Yeah.
I should find this Zervos and see what he knows about Sefetu. See if he's connected to the Scarab. I will ask among the merchants. See which are friendly to him.
Can I miss the fair? Ianusen!
Hanichero!
Saad Hathor!
Ianu!
Heru!
Bayek! Have my goods brought you many victories?
Reda! Good to see you. Yes, of course they have. Thank you. You know, at times I feel we are family.
Ah, you would not want that, Magi. My dear mother poisoned my father in a fit of passion. Then she died in the Nile from a hippo attack.
My dearest, we do not have enough to pay Sefetu his accursed taxes. When he comes, I will talk to him about selling myself into bonded labor.
No, no, you don't have to. I confessed our plight to Lady Maharet, and she gifted me a purse full of coins.
Care for some dates? Finest in the area.
A month or two.
Same ones the brewery uses for its famous beer.
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
Zervos? The harbor master is dead.
That family is so generous. We must make a libation to the gods in their honor.
The tax collectors ask for too much. It's not worth it.
But what can we do?
I will not put words between your teeth. But I am going to pack my things and travel to Litopolis. Master Tahaka is building a wonderful place for all.
It is tempting. But all my family is here. You are lucky to have no wife or children. You can just leave.
You look like a strapping sword. Looking to improve your armor?
Michanemes!
What are you looking for today?
The harbor master, Zervos.
Do not ask about him. The guards killed him.
Ianusen!
Good.
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
The harbor master? Huh. Why? Finest metalwork in size!
Good day for business?
Not half bad. What are you looking for today?
For Zervos, the harbor master. Do you know? I'm still looking for Zervos.
I told you already. I don't know anything. Leave me be.
Any metal work you need done?
I'm still hunting for Zervos.
Hunting? Sorry, I cannot tell you anything.
Any further word on Zervos?
Sorry. Who is that again?
Another late night.
Oh, they are all long these days.
I see.
Sorry, I can't help you.
Seba, when offered.
Any further word on Zervos?
Sorry. Who is that again?
Another late night.
Oh, they are all long these days.
I see.
Sorry. I can't help you.
I'm still looking for Zervos.
I told you already. I don't know anything. Leave me be.
Any further word on Zervos?
Sorry. Who is that again?
Another late night.
Oh, they are all long these days.
I see.
Sorry, I can't help you.
That old mute was skulking around again.
Isn't he from some rich family?
Maybe. Maybe that's why no one has chased him out of town.
I'm still looking for Zervos.
I told you already. I don't know anything. Leave me be.
Any metal work you need done?
I'm still hunting for Zervos.
Hunting? Sorry, I cannot tell you anything. Any metal work you need done?
I'm still hunting for Zervos.
Hunting? Sorry, I cannot tell you anything.
Any further word on Zervos?
Sorry. Who is that again?
Another late night.
They are all long these days.
I see.
Sorry, I can't help you.
Cute, listen. Some awesome soup.
I'm still looking for Zervos.
I told you already. I don't know anything. Leave me be.
En hapin arif.
Eren Sehan.
Harriet, look at Yahoo!
Oh! Oh! You did. The goeie.
Can I miss the fair?
And why
I heard another merchant failed to pay
even
the
as fit far.
Heresy is a shit. Shedit?
Simba.
By all the gods, have they sent a message from the sky? It's as if Ra has descended upon us. Has revealed an entrance to this tomb. This is a sign from the gods. Could this be referring to a sundial? I wonder. This number seems important. This must be the sundial that was depicted in the tomb.
No!
This number seems important. This number seems important. This number seems important. It seems to be working. Lights shining up to the gods. By Ra, what have I done? I should check the tomb. And who gulp down the corpses of the dead. What a journey I have made. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah.
Hold on.
Mine now.
Bayekovsiwa, what are you of now?
Amaxa elavnis gargagisteos! Amelison!
Mister! Over here! That was the greatest thing I ever witnessed, and I once saw a snake swallow a cat whole.
A cat? Really? And who are you?
Esiocles, but all my friends call me Esio.
Well, Esio, I am Bayek.
How did you do that? Are you magic? Will you leave some more for me and my friends? I can tell you about my home, the most amazing city of Cyrene, as we go.
How can I...
Me and my gang will give you the grand tour, Bayek.
You have a gang?
Yes, I'm the most important child in Cyrene.
I can see that, Esio.
Let's go to the baths. It's where people walk around naked, being scraped and scratched and rubbed with oils. I hate getting my hair wet, don't you, Bayek?
It is why I shaved it off, Esio. And washing behind the ears, I bet.
Yes. Some fancy Roman from the citadel built it. Well, anyway. He spent 10,000 drachma on a floor made of little squares. All that for some way you wash. When I grow up, I'm going to have a wife who'll never make me wash.
Wives like that are hard to find, Esio.
Where are you going?
Πού ποτέ διδάσκεσαι, Λάμνιν? Μήπω πρώην και χτες?
You'd miss the cart, but I never doubted you.
I wasn't sure myself, Esio. So where next?
You're Egyptian, right? My father says you don't worship the same gods as we Greeks.
We have some in common, like Serapis.
Oh yes, Serapis. I've heard of him. Apollo is all Greek and my favorite. He likes poetry, music, wine, and all that kind
of
stuff.
I have never seen the
But I like him because he has a bow and arrow, and he likes to hunt. Do you
I
like to hunt fire?
I do.
It's impossible.
I used to hunt with my boy, Esio.
He swoops.
If you jump from
like
his temple
eagle.
There, then maybe he'll be watching from Mount Olympus and reward me with my own bow and arrow so I can hunt rabbits in the woods.
I would like to see that.
This is it. Isn't Apollo marvelous?
Πού
κέστην οι οφθαλμίσου έφτης, ο της αμελίας. Ού κόπο πασκαρακουδίου, ίσο φθαλμόν ή δύο καταστέφηση.
Ιδιό της ανθρώπων, ούκ έχει πέρας.
Livia loves ACO, Livia loves ACO.
I do not, I hate you, Kelpia, I hate you.
Ευτυχώς επέρασε μου θύελα.
We're all watching.
I can't watch. Tell me when it's over.
He's so brave. Have you ever seen someone so brave?
And I'm the one who found him.
I know, Ezio. This is the...
Apollo is sure to reward me now.
You did it! You did it!
Afrem Bayek does the impossible!
Let's go to the next jump. I have one last leap in mind for you, Bayek. Are you ready for your greatest challenge?
Well, that depends. Do you think I can do it?
I believe you can do anything, Bayek.
I'm glad we joined Ezio's gang. This is unbelievable.
Hey, Bayek, we haven't finished the tour. Wait till I tell my sister about today. She used to...
Well, you did promise a challenge, Ezio.
Nobody's allowed up there except the Romans. But you look like you can handle a few measly bucketheads. Are you ready, Bayek? I present the Acropolis. Don't let the Romans see you.
Hear a mother of gods! It's too high!
Go on, jump, Bayek! Jump from the top of the tower!
I know you can do it! Do not think about the water yet!
Now this area is off limits.
He's not your slave. He's an important man. I will not forget this day, Bayek. We should honor it. I officially name you the Flea of Cyrene.
I will treasure it. Goodbye, Ezio. Stay out of trouble.
I can't promise, but I will try for you, great flea. I hope you get to hunt with your son again soon.
So do I, Ezio.